A child has died after an accidental drowning. Lee County Coroner Carolyn Green says the child went underwater at a private residential pool in West Tupelo Sunday evening. The child died a short time later at the hospital. Green is not releasing the name of the child. The coroner's office continues to investigate.